I have traveled 201 countries, including hell, Norway, and the strangest thing I've seen was man.